Monk Monk versus Steel Kangaroo. Steel Kangaroo's already taken a quick lead. Now, I think Monk Monk's gotten really close in the past. Let's see if he can finally get one on Steel. Oh, almost close to 78%. I just realized that he has Solar Beam already on first stop. I'll grab ledge, no steal! Or Monk Monk.
Nope. He did.
Oh! Either he tethered too many times or he just missed it. Oh, that was.
That's a waste right there. There's some stuff in that.
Grab.
Doesn't. His normal grab combos don't work on Ivysaur, they're just too floaty.
Whether he can edge guard the Ivysaur or not here. Really.
Honestly, Ganondorf, when he can punish tethers, he can punish them well. Monk Monk didn't really take that opportunity when he had it.
Is that a run free?
Like, Ganon can just be around the ledge, like, easy, like this. This should be, no, back air. Back air, or even up air.
Border is just too much lag to get to touch that stuff. You can just get on with the creep for that.
Besides the fact that wouldn't even have killed, if he got a back air, even up air, he could have left it either another edge guard or something.
Tether does look menacing, but he's
that's
a really good.
I didn't think that would work on Ivysaur, I thought he was too floaty.
Man, just hits hard. You can get those hits in on Ivysaur.
Oh, yeah.
Get in the stock pretty early.
Like, unless it's like a really like high percent for Ganon, he can just like even it up within a couple seconds. Like his hits hit so hard.
Yeah, this is when the character to get those three hits and instantly back up all the percentage gains.
Yep. Oh, nice tech. Oh, I don't know if he didn't reach. Oh, that was bad.
He's got that readied up. Let's see if he uses it.
He might opt to try to kill him without it.
Save for last.
Like he did. Right there.
So really good because he keeps it on backup now for his last knock.
Exactly. It just creates so much more of a presence that you have to deal with.
I just realized Monk Monk is still holding up that bank tag.
Yeah. That might want to fix that.
Yeah. I don't think he's realized yet though as he's still going.
Yeah. Seems he hasn't mixed up anything. Not very nice out of shield. Oh, power shield and razor leaf and punish. Grab ledge. Nice. Oh no! going too hard for it. Just wait for the read. We're waiting for the reaction, not the read.
1-0 steal.
I have no idea.
I don't know if he went drink. Is that random? I don't think they tried to go there. Yeah. All right. He could go classic FD or go Battlefield. That works. Oh.
I want you. Oh, are these the headsets?
The sound's not on.
Alright, you should be good.
Yeah, I don't think there's any sound on these guys.
Yeah, I think there's one LED.
Well, anyway.
What's going
on? Nice spot dodge. Grab.
No. Up air.
Back air.
Back air. Send him
off stage.
Nice big option.
No, what are you doing, Bump Bump?
Sending him on stage for free.
No, stop it!
Yeah, that was...
Well, it sort of worked.
I mean, I think Marco was 5%.
It's like 50 or 60 or something. Not too high.
Yeah. He died at 60, so I guess he could have been worse.
Yeah.
Still, I guess he could have... Probably could have seen that up better.
Yeah, instead of doing the falling down up air, he can just... react to when he snaps and then do up air. It's gonna hit him, it has a huge hitbox.
Yeah. I don't know if this is for sure, but I saw Ivysaur goes up a little bit. I don't think he can stop any of that, like right above the ledge.
He can a little bit.
Oh! No, that was actually. I don't know if that was
okay. He only has one tether left. No! Stop it! Stop, stop, stop!
That is not a. That was terrible. He was at 30.
Oh. Nice. I don't know if it might have shield poked. I couldn't quite tell. Alright, even though Mukbang's losing his stocks kind of not well, he's still keeping it close. Oh, dash attack up air. Oh, Umpy just barely missed. Nope. Yep, that's it.
That was. I don't know if there's anything that Mukmuk can do while he's still kangaroos at the left edge like that.
Like that? No, you just kind of have to wait for him to get on. Unless you have really good timing to snag ledge, but you have to be pretty close for that.
Fair enough.
See, like up there, right there, up there.
He's trying out some cute facts I don't know. Good tech actually to grab.
Nice.
Like this isn't impossible, but it will be a climb.
Let's go, Spencer.
Nice border there. Catching this.
No, Mukbang just struggling.
I think he's too scared to go out now.
Yeah, he is.
Oh.
Yep, that's it.
That's it. At that percent, though, you kind of have to take that risk if you're down like this.
Steal 2-0.
That was actually a lot of SDs compared to anything else.
Yeah, well, yeah.
It was mostly free, because we went down there and got punished really hard.
Well, I mean, if he would have timed it right, maybe he could have gotten those following up airs, but... Nope. Sure. Don't know.
Alright.
Probably in the melee section. Oh gosh.
What? Good luck to you?
Yeah, I want to know what his score against Ash was.
Oh, that's why it doesn't have sound because I'll plug it.
I know
won.
Yeah, I know he won because I just wanted to leave.
He wins and leaves. Yeah, you guys are like ghosts. 202.
202.
202.
Oh, 202. And he's got to play much longer. Oh!
Should I go get him?